Thank you, Jeff. You know, we've been reporting lately that researchers are making huge strides when it comes to cancer, and one of the organizations that's helping those people fighting the disease right now is Livestrong. So here to tell us about how you can help in their efforts by participating in an event this weekend at Cisco Abshire with Golden Triangle supports Livestrong. Welcome, Cisco.
Thank you.
And you have personal experience with cancer. Tell us
I
about
do.
That.
I'm a 9-year cancer survivor and got involved with Livestrong because of, like you said, what they do for the people who are fighting the battle every day.
Yeah.
Not so much for the money that goes into research, but which is important, no doubt, but the
right.
people who are experiencing it every day yeah. and need to help now.
Yeah, there's a lot of organizations, the Cancer Society of America, and those that really concentrate on research. So how does Livestrong help those who are fighting the battle today?
It starts off with navigation services. You call mm-hmm. You call the navigation center, and they can help you. So many people have different needs, whether it's
right.
helping you with your insurance, going, the psychological and emotional help
Absolutely.
And support that you need, teaming you up with somebody who's had your exact illness
mm-hmm.
and maybe your same age and different things like that, who's been there.
Yeah.
All these different, there's a lot of different programs out there that they can help you. They can even help you get to the doctor. I mean, bring you to the doctor and things like that.
Absolutely.
So there's hundreds of services out there, and they've partnered with other people that help those services as well.
Yeah. So this weekend, everyone has an opportunity to help really make a difference in the lives of a person who's fighting cancer right now. And it begins Saturday morning with the 5K. Tell us about that.
This is our fourth year to do a 5K there at the Terrell Park,
mm-hmm.
and we have a 5K followed by a 1K kids fun run.
Mm-hmm.
The kids are free this year, something we're doing new, and survivors are always free for our event. Just register online at gtslivestrong.net and just use the promo code SURVIVOR,
yeah.
and it's free for you. The kids are free. They could run the 5K or the 1K, and it's a fun event.
Yeah.
Hopefully the
and then Madison's that night is even more fun for the day.
that kind of tops us off, a
yeah.
little celebration that we for the year, and we bring it home with a silent auction with some wine tasting and
All right.
and craft beer this year.
So if you're not a runner, just go to Madison's at night.
No doubt.
Cisco, thank you so much.
Thank you.